Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out. He always been faking me out.
There's a team of four that found each other.
Yeah, but like, I don't think you're supposed to be in the Amour Discord. You should just private call. Because like, if people look at Discord, they know your team. Or at least that's what Cody said. But
well, anyway, Rich Fang, Jordan, Kai, Smarty Pants.
Oh, I'm just gonna
I'm just gonna put OBS over my Discord and like call list.
We ain't chance my stuff. Up on this
we know five teams. Loaf is at zero.
Loaf.
That was the team running around, so.
So we know Ben's team. Rich.
Oh.
And it is on dark blue. Is that?
Yeah, we knew that.
Team at 0-0.
Yeah.
Loaf and whoever, Zach. Yeah.
Zach.
Oh, Prot 2.
I want to find more diamonds, but...
Yeah, I want to put this Proj 4 on something that's not iron.
Found more diamonds.
Ask and you shall receive.
It is... I have 6.
Oh my god.
We'll hold on to those.
Awkward number.
Yeah.
Make your own enchants.
Yeah, I'm going to do that.
Because like, you only need to use 2 diamonds, right?
Yep. Changing Galarza would be good. Drake and Wacko, really I team, wouldn't yeah. mind.
Changing Galarza.
Firm and Jared would be fun.
I don't think... Have I ever teamed with Firm outside of Big Flop? I don't think so.
I've teamed with Firm in Mythical 7.
Yeah. Yeah. With
2 times I've teamed with... On the fly, I got teased. And when I edited that, apparently I edited it to... There's one episode that's literally a minute and a half.
Oh.
I don't remember editing it, but, like, when I went to upload and I saw, like, my files were, like, that small, I was like, what the fuck? I feel like that's kind of shitty to the organizers, so I uploaded full footage, so...
Are you in on the fly publicly?
I know it has been said that I played 2 failed takes of a guest season, so kind of.
Oh, wait. I think I remember seeing you in one of Check Hog's highlights.
Oh, yeah. You also uploaded that. That's a season, like, 6, like, failed take.
What the fuck?
Which is, I don't know why that was allowed to get uploaded. I also got, like, 8 to, like, 11 kills in that because... It was like Wendigos, like times like 15, because I could just one tap people. Like I literally one tap them.
Nice.
And once I realized it, I was like, "This is failing. I'm gonna go just one tap everybody I see."
That's fun to play.
It was like mumbled too. It's like Kel, come watch this. Come look at this. And then I just kill.
Just one tap everyone.
And he did not like that. But I was like, "I did you a favor." I literally didn't. Oh, I got shot. I literally didn't get any of the kills because like they didn't technically die.
Iron Man. 5 people. God, Jared's on there again. Oh my god, I strip mine into gold. Oh.
Not our team.
So, wait, who was that? That was Charlotte, who is with Vetmeyer?
Fun. Besties.
Was it I think Vet that's that was right. Pink? I think so.
Prot 2 diamond boots.
Wow. You gotta find more diamonds. This Proj fucking 4 book on. Did find myself a lava cave though.
I can do that.
People next episode again.
Yeah. Last one before meetup. I hope more people die just because like meetup's gonna be packed otherwise. It's just gonna, people aren't gonna kill each other.
Yeah.
Because like, they're
going from the team. That round we played.
Yeah, exactly. That's where my mind went.
But that was, I think that's worse than this.
Like, yeah.
The circumstances in that would be worse for it than this.
It's also just like not mumble, which is amazing.
Oh fuck, I hear a skeleton and I'm in a really bad position if it sees me.
I got 12 gold.
Oh, it sees me.
Oh, I just blew up.
Oh.
I found more gold.
Nice, nice, nice. I'm up to 24 gold.
You're beating me.
Yeah. I have this moment a lot in rounds. Just suddenly, in some random episode, I start to get super paranoid for no reason. And this is one of those times.
Oh no.
I'm really paranoid right now. I don't know why.
Wait, someone was in this ravine.
Oh. What's your cords?
They left it. Right there.
Oh, okay, yeah. They've not been near there. Oh my god, yeah, like, it hit me.
It split off and
try hard enough to get hit by a skeleton. Okay, I just
sweaty
have to kill
bastard.
It. It's being a bitch. Oh, okay. How much time left? 5 minutes, okay. I think my cave might be over real soon, though, so...
Yeah, this person... person's not here.
You are just... Oh my god, that is three skeletons!
Uh-oh.
Oh my god, I survived.
Good.
Like, I survived getting hit. What the fuck? I did not know there was three skeletons there. I thought there was one. What the fuck?
Are we gonna have to put the proj on an iron chestplate?
I really don't want to. But I, at the same time, I don't want to, like, if we're gonna die, I don't want to drop it to anyone. Oh, this fast melting is not even fast. It's so slow, dude. It's like slow smelting.
Damn.
I know. Got him right
spitting.
There. Fuck you, fast melting.
Jail.
No, I'm bad right now. So fucking slow. By the way, I'm heading over to like neg 700, neg 300, I think, is about where you were.
I'm out there now.
Oh, Jesus. What the fuck?
Moved. I'm trying to find some diamonds for you.
Please, kind sir. Give me some diamonds, that would make me so happy.
Oh, I found a level 8 mine shaft.
Oh?
At the end of an episode, wow.
Wow! Find out next episode what Piggetti's gonna find.